making the most out of the moment, guys. Nothing is promised you in life. Nothing. Okay? You live in the moment. Yesterday's the past, tomorrow's the future. You can't control what happened in the past, you can't control what's gonna happen tomorrow. All you can control for the next four quarters is how you play. The effort you give, the way you execute, the speed you go with. I believe in you guys. I love you guys like family. We heard you guys last night talk about coaches here. We know how much you guys care about us too. We know how much this football program means to you guys. Winning this football game for the city. You guys have given everything for 4 years. Everything. 12 months. Hard work. Discipline. Dedication. For four quarters. Fuel you. Speed. Tenacity. Intensity. Being physical. Let everything that you've done for 4 years part of this program, seniors, fuel you. So for four quarters today, let's get there. Be physical. Believe in what you're taught. Do it together. Four quarters. Fast. From the beginning. Don't let them breathe. Don't let them think they're going to get one thing off on you. Swarm the football. Have a lot of fun. And understand, you've got four quarters now for memories the rest of your life. Four quarters, seniors, for memories for the rest of your life. How are we going to go out? We're going to go out victorious. I guarantee it. Play fast. Play together. Limit mistakes. Let's go have some fun. Love you guys. Let's go. Let's go.
Everything.
I ask of myself everything. I ask of my staff everything. I ask of you guys everything. Everything. And you give it. And you give it. And I love you for it. I love you for it. Okay? It's an outstanding job. It's an outstanding job of effort, of coming to the weight room, of doing all the things we got to do to practice in the summertime, the time, watching film, doing all that stuff. Okay? And that's part of winning football games. And it's part of being a top program. Okay? Guys, I know we took some tough losses this year. We did. You're talking about four football games by a touchdown or less. And when you give everything and you don't receive your goal, it's easy to punch out. It's easy to punch out. You guys never punched out. Our last 2 or 3 weeks of practice were the best practices since the summer leading in the South. Guys, you were up against it the entire season. You're up against it. You want to talk about a schedule? Ain't nobody plays the schedule you do, and nobody plays the teams back to back to back. I can go through all of it. Middletown South. If you don't sell Middletown South is everything in your life, you don't win. You lose by 50. You did everything, and you win. And then you come back, Long Branch, your biggest rival, and you suck it up and find a way there. You play in a monsoon against Freehold Borough. A monsoon. You lose a tough game. Then you play the most physical team, one of the most physical teams, Colts Neck, and you lose in overtime. That wears on kids. It wears on us. But you stay together, and you fought. And you should be so proud of that. You should be so proud of the effort you give. You should be so proud of what we've established and what you guys have done here. Okay? Some individual efforts this season have been tremendous. Okay? Overall, the team staying together, working hard, believing in each other, having fun while you're doing it. Guys, it's part of winning football, but it's also part of establishing relationships. It is. You'll remember the way you feel right now, but you'll also remember how much me and these people love you. Love you. Like our own children. Like our own children, right? That's what it's about. I love you, kids. I love you guys. Seniors, man, I love you guys. But feel good about what you did today. Feel good about the relationships you have, not only with us, with each other, because there ain't nothing like it. Ain't nothing like it. Okay, we do other sports, and those sports are great, man. I played all those sports, but there's nothing like you get from this game. There's nothing like you get from this team. Okay? We'll talk about it more when we get back here. Feel good about what you did. Feel good about the season. Feel good about you learned a life lesson. Like I told you before the game, guys, you can't worry about the past. You really can't worry about the future. You can worry about the moment in your right now. And moment right now, you guys are winners. Okay? Appreciate the effort. We'll talk more when we get back. Feel good about what you guys did today in winning this football game on Thanksgiving.
Guys, Lister Trophy goes to the winner of this game annually on Thanksgiving. 15 out of the last 16 years, Ocean Township has taken this trophy home, and 9 in a row today. Congratulations, seniors. Congratulations.
All right, this is for you guys. Hey, this is for you guys. This is for the seniors, all right? It ain't the big boy we wanted, but I'll tell you what. I'm going to feel good that it's ours for another year. Okay? You guys talk about it. Hang on to it. Bring this home with us. Then we clean everything up. We're 2x3.